I don't even know what I'm about to say. I just know that before you came, I practiced and wrote down all this stuff, and none of it seemed perfect. None of it seemed good enough. And that's how I feel. I don't feel good enough for you. But I took that year and a half to figure out what I wanted and who I was. And I know that I want you. I know that I want you in my life. And I don't know if you feel the same way, and I hope you do. But I'm sorry. I'm sorry for ever hurting you.